is pretty much uh 26 here at WindRock Park. So we just did 26. We're coming down most of the rest of the way now. So we got a little bit further on 26. It's not too bad. I like this trail. It's not overly crazy. Anybody with a lift in 35s could come down so far. Again, we haven't reached the bottom, but you'll see what I see here in a second. And then we're gonna go drive by 16 because everyone says it's tore up right now and impassable unless you want to have body damage or use a winch the entire time. And it's a long trail, they say, but long trail here, a long trail back home are very different. And then we'll go do 50 Panther Rock or something like that, and then we'll see what else the day has to offer time wise. Might go to the lookout spot if we have time, or we may just head back home and do a little barbecue. I say home, but go back to the cabin they're staying at and chill out. And then tomorrow we'll be at the Smoky Mountain Jeep Invasion vendor show. We're gonna do that early before all the weekend people get there and take up all the goodies, because we might buy some stuff. All right, so enough of me rambling. Let's go back to wheeling, should we? Shall we? Here we go.
in the middle of a creek.
Thank you.
better that way. I couldn't tell where my wheels were before. Well, there's two options. You could go all the way to the driver, or you could go all the way to the passenger. I went passenger.
Yeah, I think passenger's probably better.
All right, you want to turn hard passenger? Driver. Driver, driver, driver. That's passenger. Stop, stop. You're too high. Go back. All right, you're driver. Good, keep coming.
Another trip.
Yeah. Cakewalk. It'd be real flexy at the top. I might actually come back down and then do it myself. I'm being chased by an angry Jeep. Ah! It's not in my vocabulary right now. Billy Goat, I am not no more. Driver.